Hello. So for beeswax modeling, you are going to open the pack of three that is in your class bundle, and you're just going to get a piece of red. And if you would half this in fourths like that, that's all you really need. Okay, so I'm going to unwrap this. And I'm going to take a fourth of it, just a fourth, like so. And I'm going to put the rest back so it doesn't dry out. We want to keep it well, and just put it back in that little wax paper that it came in. Meantime, I want us to shape this beeswax. Well, but first, before shaping it, I want you to really feel it and warm it up in your hands. Yeah? 'Cause then if it's warm, then it's going to be much easier to form. Takes a little effort, so it's not easy. Yeah. Here it is. See, it's getting warm. And Mama, if you notice, maybe that your child is not having an easy time of it. You could help out a little bit, but just enough so that he can also put in his own effort. And pretty soon it will get softer because it's warm. So it's almost like we're going to make a little marble out of this piece. Here we go. I am shaping it like this. Perhaps you'll be tempted to a little bit roll it like this, and it's okay, but I still prefer that you try to make it into a ball out of your own fingers. And there we go. It's coming. We'll try to push down the corners if you feel any corners around. It's coming here. Good. So just keep going until you're satisfied that it's shaped into a nice marble. Do you mind? Here you go. Okay. Have fun.